What's up, my friend? Welcome to Sunday, September 26, 2021. There'll never be another September 26, 2021. So you know the question, my friend. What are you gonna do about today? Are you gonna let the day pummel at you and crush you, or are you gonna go out and win today? The way you win is to go out and make yourself known. Go out and serve somebody, help somebody, uplift somebody. And that's how you win the day, my friend. So I got a great message for you today, right? Princess has got a question for you, just an idea, just kind of a statement kind of question. But it's kind of deep, so just stay with me, right? To all you sports players out there or people that's ever played a sport, have you ever noticed how, let's say football, for instance, you could practice all the time playing football and be in great football condition, right? And then your friends can ask you to play basketball one day. In the midst of your training, you're still in great physical condition for football. But then you play basketball, and it's like you're out of shape. It's unbelievable. You can't run. You can't keep up. And it's like, wait, hold up. I'm in great football condition. Why am I suffering in basketball? Why don't I have the endurance for basketball? Right? Or maybe you're a track runner, right? And you're great at what you do at your craft and track, but then you go out for the football team and yet you're not as effective. You don't have the endurance. Why is that, my friend? Well, here's why, right? It's the same reason why you think you're preparing and putting yourself in the best possible position in life, but yet you feel so tired, you feel so overwhelmed, almost as if you don't have the endurance to complete your life, to do the things in life that you know you gotta do, right? Well, here's the problem, my friend. You're playing the wrong game. So you gotta play the right game, my friend. Here's the thing. See, the game of life, right? It's played on the outside. Look at all the elaborate buildings. Look at the infrastructure. Look at all that. But that's not important. You know when the game is won. The game is won on the inside. Individually, my friend, right? Gotta play the right game. And here's the thing. You gotta stop getting so caught up in what other people may think and say about you. Because that doesn't matter. You know the only thing that really matters, my friend, is what you, yes you, what you think and say about you. That's all that matters, my friend. But here's three strategies that can help you, my friend. Yep. Number one, here's the thing. To win, right, at the game of life is to first master your mind, my friend. You gotta first win at mastering your mind, and then you got life. Remember, it's the inside first. Whatever you see on the outside of somebody is only a manifestation of what's going on the inside. Never forget that. Number two, greater is he that is within you than he that is in the world. So you know what that means? Is that when you finally decide to play the right game from the inside out, you got the power to win. You know that power. You know that power. It's the power of God, my friend. It's dwelling on the inside of you. You just got to access it. And number three, you got to develop a greatness mindset. A mind bold enough to believe, right? That once you can master yourself, my friend, the world, all this external stuff, has no choice but to forever bow down to you. Because guess what it means when you master yourself? That means you are authentic. And guess what can't stand up to authenticity? Fakeness, imagery. That's all this external world is, my friend. This external world is created to control your mind so that you don't control it, so then you can use all of your good power, all of your good mind, everything that you got, and make somebody else wealthy. Allow somebody else to align with their greatest life, right? And where does that leave you? Stuck playing the wrong game, my friend. Never forget, you're born born to be great.